It takes about 10 years to make a dancer. Every time the hand comes up or the foot comes up to a certain level, it should come up exactly that same way the next time, 50 times out of 50. It takes endless training, it takes sorrow, it takes joy, and it takes infinite weariness. But those are part of the craft and part of the joy of it. You traverse, you come to the light, you work, you make it right, and the body becomes a sacred garment, and as such it should be treated with honor and with joy and with fear too, but always with blessing.